What you see here is just your ordinary pangolin. And like all pangolins, he's dealing with a few things, like extinction. But what makes this particular pangolin unique? Apart from that. Well, he has his own imaginary friend. You.